Hello friends, welcome to Madhu's cooking studio and vlogs. Today I am going to give an inspiring and a true story of a carpenter. Mr. Chris Myler, an elderly carpenter who was ready to retire, he told his employer of his plans to leave the house building business to live a more leisurely life with his wife and enjoy with his family. He would miss the paycheck each week, but he wanted to retire. The employer was sorry to see his good worker go and asked if he could build just one more house as a personal favor. The carpenter agreed and started working on the last project of his life. Since it was his last project, he worked half-heartedly. He said goodbye to overtime. He did not consider to find the best cement mixture. He did not consider having a swimming pool in his project. He didn't use quality wood for doors. The furniture was not of good quality. The employer called the carpenter in his office and gave the keys of this newly built house to the carpenter, saying, "This is my gift to you for your such a commendable service over 15 years. What a shame. If he had only known he was building his own house, he would have done it so differently. So it is with us. We build our lives a day at a time, often putting less than our best into the building. Then, with a shock, we realize we have to live in the house we have built. If we could do it over, we would do it much differently. But you cannot go back. You are the carpenter, and every day you hammer a nail, place a board, or erect a wall. Life is a do-it-yourself project. Your attitude and the choices you make today help build the house you live in tomorrow. Therefore, build wisely." Hope you like this inspiring story. If you like it, do like, share, comment, subscribe, and press the bell icon. Thank you for watching.